okay. Sal's going through a whole lot at this point in my life.